I think much of this criticism about Anthony Albanese being overseas constantly is pretty low rent. Are you meaning to tell me that a new leader who must navigate his country through one of the most uncertain geopolitical times we've seen should not show his face at some of these important international meetings and events after 9 years of a different government? If you think that, I think you're not being realistic. Of course, Australia should be represented in such forums and become familiar with other world leaders. Sure, there are critical issues at home. I agree with that. Indeed, we highlight them here every night. The economy, for starters, is a huge pressure cooker right now.